And in Rocky Mountain National Park, the North Inlet parking lot is closed after melting snow caused a nearby creek to rise and flooding in the area. This is just outside of Grand Lake on the southwestern side of the park.